Good morning, dear students. This is your maths class. Before starting our chapter, let us take a pledge. I, Mansi, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors, to always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19. So now, let us start our chapter. Today, we are going to do our exercise 4.2. Open your books with exercise 4.2, page number 45. In this exercise, we have to work out the following. We have to solve the division given with us. The division is very much similar with the previous division. So now let me do a few questions for you. Our first question is 6 divided by 10 divided by 9 by 18 divided by 2 over 5. So now what we have to do, we just have to solve this question. So as we learned earlier, we cannot divide the fractions directly. Firstly, we have to convert the division sign into multiplication, then take the reciprocal of second term. So let me do it for you. 6 over 10 multiply 18 over 9. So now we convert the division into multiplication and took the reciprocal of 9 over 18. The reciprocal of 9 over 18 is 18 over 9. Then again convert division into multiplication, taking reciprocal. So now firstly 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18. So what next? 6 over 10 multiply 2 over 1 multiply 5 over 2. Then 2 ones are 2, 5 to the 10. 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5. Then 6 over 1 multiply 1 over 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6. So our answer is 3. So moving to next question, let me take this one. 3 upon 3 multiply 1 upon 3 divide by 9 over 10. So firstly, we will solve the bracket. That is 1 by 3 divide by 9 over 10. So 1 by 3 multiply 10 over 9, that is 10 over 27. Now we cannot divide this term, so this is our answer simply. So I have done so many questions. These are in your assignment. Let me show you some of the questions. Our one question is 7 divided by 10 divide by 49 upon 7, then divide by 1 over 10. So simply what we will do, we just convert division into multiplication, then took the reciprocal. 7 upon 10 multiply 7 upon 49 multiply 10 over 1. Okay, so firstly 7 ones are 7, 7 sevens are 49. So then 1 upon 10 multiply 7 over 7 multiply 10 over 1. Okay, then 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, so that is 1. So that is 1 over 10 multiply 10 over 1. So simply cancel out 10 into 10, that is 1. So moving to our next question, which is 3 over 10 multiply 80 divide by 9 upon 8. So that is, firstly solve this bracket, that is 10 ones are 10, 10 eights are 80. So that is 3 into 8 divided by 9 by 8. So this is 24 divided by 9 by 8. Converting divide into multiplication, then taking the reciprocal of next term, that is 9 by 8, the reciprocal will be 8 by 9. So The 9 and 24, they both come in same table. So 3 3s are 9 and 8 3s are 24. 8 8s are 64 divided by 3. So that will be our answer. Moving to our next question, that is 6 by 7 divided by 8 over 56, then divide by 6 over 6. So firstly, 6 over 7, converting divide into multiplication, 56 over 8. 7 1s are 7, 7 8s are 56, multiply 6 over 6. So that is 6 over 1 multiply 8 over 8 multiply 6 over 6. So 8 1s are 8, so here it is 1. Then again 6 1s are 6, here it is 1 again. So 6 multiply 1, then multiply with 1, that is 6 itself. Next is 3 upon 3 multiply 1 by 3 divide by 9 over 10. So that is 1 upon 3 multiply 10 over 9, that is 10 over 27. This is our answer. Moving to our next question, that is 20 upon 20 divide by 200 divide by 9 over 10. So firstly, converting division into multiplication and taking the reciprocal of second, the reciprocal of 200 is 1 upon 200 multiply 10 by 9. So 20 ones are 20, 20 tens are 200. So that is 1 over 20 multiply 1 over 10 multiply 10 over 9. 10 ones are 10. So cancel 10, 10 here. Our answer will be 20 multiply 9, that is 1 upon 180. Moving to our next question, 1 upon 4 divide by 4 over 15 divide by 1 over 5. So converting divide into multiplication and taking the reciprocal of second, that is 15 over 4. Similarly, the next, converting divide into multiplication, taking the reciprocal of second, that is 5 over 1. So here they all are prime numbers, not exactly prime numbers. They didn't come in each other's table. So simply we just multiply. 15 5s are 75, 4 4s are 16. The rule of multiplication is simple. We multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. So our answer will be 75 over 16. In our next question, 5 upon 9 divide by 19 over 9 divide by 12 over 13. So simply taking, converting division into multiplication and taking the reciprocal of next term, that is 19 by 9, the reciprocal will be 9 by 19. Converting division into multiplication, taking the reciprocal 13 by 12, simply cancel 9 with 9. 15 3s are 65. 19 multiplied 12 will be 228. So this is our answer. Moving to our next question. Our next question is 1 upon 5 divide by 5 over 3 divide by 1 over 12. So 1 upon 5, converting divide into multiplication, that is 1 over 5 multiply, taking reciprocal of next term, that is 3 by 5, multiply, convert divide into multiplication, taking reciprocal again, that is 12 over 1. So simply 3, 12, 5, 5, 5 did not come in the table of 3, 5 did not come in the table of 12, but 3 and 12, they come in each other's table, but we cannot cancel numerator with numerator. We have to cancel numerator with denominator or denominator with numerator. So our answer will be 12 3s are 36, 5 5s are 25. So our answer will be 36 over 25. Next is 8 over 15 divide by 160 divide by 10 over 20. So firstly, writing 8 over 15, converting divide into multiplication, taking the reciprocal, the 160 over 1, the reciprocal will be 1 over 160, converting divide into multiplication, taking the reciprocal, 10 over 20, the reciprocal will be 20 over 10. So that is 1 over 15 multiply, 18 over 15 multiply 1 over 160 multiply 20 over 10. So 8 ones are 8. 8, when we multiply 8 with 20, that would be 160. So 1 over 15 multiply 1 over 20 multiply 20 over 10. We can cancel out 20 with 20. And here 15 multiply 10, that would be 150. So our answer is 1 over 150. So this is the way you have to do the rest of question. You are having 22 questions. I have solved 10 to 12 questions for your assignment. You have to do all these questions for your practice. Thank you. Have a nice day.